A friend wants to connect his laptop to your Wi-Fi network, and you can't remember old Wi-Fi passwords saved on your computer, or you are in visit at your girlfriend or boyfriend, and they don't remember their password from Wi-Fi. Nothing easier. Impress them using a simple command. Always Windows save Wi-Fi passwords in laptop, even if you have connected and only time at that network. Click Start. Settings. Network and Internet. At Wi-Fi, choose Show Available Network. You will see that I have 3 Wi-Fi networks. Click Start. Write CMD. Choose Run as Administrator. Introduce Netschwelle on Show Profile. One more time, you will see that exist 3 Wi-Fi networks. Introduce Netschwelle on Export Profile Folder equals C:\key equals clear. Will be create 3 XML files which contains Wi-Fi password. These files will be created on partition C, and you will open every file using right-click on mouse. Select Open with Notepad. Inside the instruction key material you will see the password. In this case Marion123. The same procedure is followed for the other 2 Wi-Fi networks. The password is JadeWeek732. If you found this video helpful, give like, comment, or subscribe to see other useful tutorials for your computer. See you next time.